Hi, welcome to this YouTube channel. Actually, we are proceeding with a very important topic, which is difference in HTML links. So I have four things to discuss right here: blank, self, top, and parent. Mostly people remain confused in between all the four links, right? So I will discuss in a very better way. So you have to be focused on each and everything which I am going to discuss, so that you could able to clear the concept, because this is one of the most important concept that most people have could not able to understand easily, right? So in this video, definitely you will able to know about each and every concept. So let's start. So firstly, I would like to make it practical. Open Facebook page, right? So I have two links, click blank, click self. So what does blank link means? For example, if you would have written, in anchor tag, you have written target equal to blank. As you know that anchor tag is used to create a link. So where you want to open this link, that is considered by the target attribute. So target attribute is responsible to open the link, particular link, right? So from target attribute, you will decide that where your link would be opened. So if you are writing blank, it means that your link would be, your new page that you have mentioned here would be opened in the new tab, right? So for example, I have mentioned this is blank.html, and blank.html is, this page is blank.html, right? So inside of it I have written http facebook.com. so I want to open facebook.com in new tab, because of which I have written blank. So once I click on blank, my new tab would be opened. In that tab, the Facebook page would be opened. So let's see. Once I click on it, Facebook has been opened now, right? So this was the concept of blank. I think you got the concept. Now the second is self. What does self means? Self means where it is written in the same page, the new page would be opened. So the code is here. I have another anchor tag in which I also want to open the facebook.com page. The target attribute that I mentioned is self. So here self means the opened page. This in the same page, the new page would be opened, right? So once we shall click on self, click self, then the facebook.com page would be opened in the same page. So let's see. So this is self. So once I click this, my Facebook page is going to open in the same page, right? So you have seen these two examples of blank and self. So I think you are pretty much sure about these two concepts, right? So now let's move forward to new concepts, which are top and parent. So these are also important. In most of the cases, the people couldn't give the right example. So I have done little bit struggle, little bit hard work to create the example in such a way that you could able to understand, right? So be focused on this example. So I have actually created in such a way that you could able to understand, but here I have implemented a new concept of iframe. Later we shall discuss what does iframe means, but here you can understand that iframe means a new screen. So here you will find out that this is one screen, this is second screen, and this is third screen. Are you getting? This is first screen that I created. Inside of that I have another screen, and inside of that I have third screen, right? So I have three screens. So if you are clicking on parent, so parent means yes, here is parent. So I have anchor tag and target attribute that I mentioned is parent. So what does target attribute do here? Target attribute decides that where our page would be opened. Maybe here would be facebook.com or another page that you have created by your own, right? So target attribute would decide that where your page would be opened. So here I mentioned that parent. So what does parent means? So let's see. Parent means this is one page, right? So this page has a parent on which it is kept, right? So this is child and this is parent, right? So it means that this page would be opened inside the parent, right? Not on the third screen. Means once I click on parent, it means that the new page would be opened in here. So let's see. I have clicked here, so this is the parent. So inside the parent, the new page has been opened, right? So the third page is the first page is already at the same place, right? So I have clicked on parent, so my new page has been opened on the parent of it. Means this was child and this was parent. So on parent screen, the new page has been opened if I would have mentioned parent. Target is parent. So the next is top, which is also most important. So if I have mentioned inside the anchor tag the attribute as target top, so what does top means? Top means as much screen as you have, but if you have mentioned the target top, it means that it would open on the top of the screen. Means top of the screen means it would not be placed on any parent, right? Means the new page would be opened on the top of all of them. So here once I will click on top, you can find that this is top. Top means nothing is this is not inside of anything, right? That's why it is called as top. So once again you have to focus on and try to understand that top means if you want to open a page, then that would be on the top of every screen. Means that would not be inside of any screen. So once I clicked on top, so that page and the new page that has been opened right here, test.html, is on the top of everything. So I think you got the concepts of parent, top, and blank and self. So these four concepts were really important. If you haven't understood still, then you have to repeat this video. Definitely you would be able to understand all the four concepts, right? So I have the code. I want to give you the, if you want to copy this code, you can see here and write the code. This is top page, this is test.html, this is example2.html. So here if you cannot able to see, this is, and here is example3.html, here is final.html, here is blank.html, example.html. Actually the purpose is not to understand the HTML code. The purpose is to understand the concept that what does blank, what the blank target, if the target attribute is mentioned as blank, so what it will do, and if means where the new page would be opened, and if we have mentioned self, then where the new page would be opened, and if we have parent, then what does parent mean, and if we have top, then what does top means. So if you understand the concept, definitely you succeeded in your mission. Why? Because in most of the cases, people never able to understand that what is the difference between parent and top, right? So in this example, if you got the concept, definitely you have to share with the other friends so that they could also get the benefit of this particular video, right? Because I have created this example for you and all the people who have needed this concept, right? So I hope that this video was really fruitful for you, and you have to subscribe this channel, because in the coming lectures I am going to discuss very, very important concepts that may be important for you, and even I will try to make them more simplified, right? So that you could able to get the fundamentals cleared, right? And in the coming future you could not able to feel any obstacle or maybe you complexity in case of web development, right? So also like the video and share with the others, and you should also subscribe the channel if not subscribed up till now. So thank you. Thanks for watching.